What's up, guys? This is Linus, the Taiwanese who teaches Chinese online. This series of video is to introduce the Chinese songs I really like and hope that you guys can also learn some new words, new phrases, and some new Chinese patterns from it. So they just get into the song that I'm going to introduce you today, which is 红色高跟鞋, and the singer is 蔡健雅. Let's just listen to the song first, and I will go over the lyrics line by line. 蔡健雅is a Chinese singer. 红色 means red, 高跟鞋 means high heels. So the name of it means red high heels. 该怎么去形容你最贴切？该怎么 ？How should I？ 该 means should， 怎么 means how？ 去 to go， 形容 to describe， 你 you 最 the most 贴切 close fitting， 贴 means to paste， and 切 means to paste it perfectly， so we could just translate it as close fitting. How could I go describe you would be the most close fitting. Nah means to hold, to get, to grab, but here you can just say to take. To take what? 跟你, with you, 做比较, to do a comparison. 做 means to do. 比较 means comparison or to compare. What can I take to do a comparison with you? 才算 would be treated, would be regarded as 特别 special. What can I take to do a comparison with you would be special. 对你的感觉强烈却又不太了解只凭直觉对你的感觉强烈对你 toward you 感觉感觉 feelings my feelings toward you 强烈 strong and aggressive my feelings toward you are very strong and aggressive because that's how we feel about love 却又不太了解却 but however 又 also either 不太 not so 了解 to understand 只 only 凭 to rely on 直觉 instinct however I don't understand you that much either 只凭直觉 I only rely on my instinct I care about nothing The only thing I know is that I have feelings for you 你像窝在被子里的舒服你像 you are like 窝在被子里 we skip this part first 舒服 to be comfortable but you are like the comfy of 窝在被子里的窝 means nest If you use it as a verb It means that to hug yourself To hold yourself like a nest 在被子里 Here in English you might say Under the blanket But in Chinese we would say In the blanket That's the way we say it So you're just like a comfy When I am hugging myself Under the blanket But, however, yo, also either, 像 to be like, 风, wind. But, you are also like wind. 捉摸不住, 捉 means to catch, 摸 means to touch. And 不住 means not able to do it. You are like wind, not able to catch you or touch you. You always slip through my fingers. 像是像手腕上散发的香水味像 It's like You're like 手腕上 On my wrist 散发 To scatter To spread 香水味 The smell of the perfume You're like The smell of the perfume That is scattered from your wrist 这爱不释手的像 it's like 爱不释手 is a proverb meaning you love something so much and you are not willing to let go of it 爱 means to love 不 means no 是 to let go from your hand you're always holding it because you love it so much 红色高跟鞋 red high heels It goes again. 我爱你有种左灯右行的冲突。我爱你 means I love you. 有种 has a kind of, we skip this part first. 冲突 means conflict. What kind of conflict is it? 左灯右行的 conflict. 左 means left. 灯 means light. 右 means right. 行 means to go.It's a four-character phrase that the singer created by herself. There's a light on the left side, but you go to the right side. If the green light is on the left side, normally you should go to the left side, but you choose to go to the right side. That's why it's a conflict. Maybe she shouldn't fall in love with the one that she likes, but she still falls anyway.疯狂To be mad, to be crazy, 却 again, but, however, 怕 to be afraid of, 没有 there's no 退路 way back. It is so crazy, but I'm also afraid that there might be no way back.你能否 can you or not?让我 that me 停止 to stop 这种 this kind of 追逐 chasing can you let me stop this kind of chasing or not I don't want to do this anymore I just want to be with because you are the one that I love 就这么双 just such pair. 最后 the last, 唯一 the only, the last and the only one, 红色高跟鞋 red high heels. I want nothing else but you. The red high heels in the song also refers to the one that she loves. I will leave the link of the YouTube videos down below. I will also leave...those words that I strongly recommend you to memorize. If there's any song that you want me to explain it to you, you can also leave a comment down there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye!